Be advised. A food supply station is being attacked by escaped prisoners.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Hulk. All of nightly means and ends.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more rhino!
What about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Maliki. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Scott. That is exactly what I would have done.
Aw, like an old married couple, you two!
That's again, Gargan!
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murder Spider-Man and you take corpse for a blanket instead?
Gargan, please! You embarrass yourself!
Get me out of here!
Be a man, Gargan! Free yourself!
Watch where you're going, you idiot!
Watch where you stand!
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around!
Ah. 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 I will squash bug myself.
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that. Come here, pal. I will teach you to throw real punch.
My jaws already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks. Didn't I hear you took a poetry class on the raft? Like a therapy thing?
Here is along came Spider. I sat down beside him. Then crushed his tiny body's spirit.
That's so good! Rhino, step.
I want only freedom, Hulk. How can this be bad thing?
A freedom I can dig! Endangering all of New York to get freedom? Not so much.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.